Hey guys, today I'm gonna be showing you how to fix this problem with your Wii. When I first turned it on, it was like this. I'm not sure if this will work with everything, but all I had to do is go in the back of my TV and switch this to here, and now it works. I'm not sure if this will work with every TV or something, but it works with mine. So yeah.